Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do Bowman Random number two. Alright, and this is a random, so I will be rolling some dice. This time we're gonna go with short five. I'm gonna need some sleeves too. All right, I guess we'll do people first because that's the first tab that I came to. Such a delay. K-Daisy, have you like ever thought about what else you might like to do? Five times. One, two, three, four. And the money shot five. Okay, and teams. I imagine do you think your wife would be down with that? Or is that kind of a you by yourself kind of deal? Alright. Let me get the list so that you might see it. Seeth who you got, if you want to trade, just trade anybody anywhere. Come on. Well, you should. I actually have a friend that like went like got a degree that was like based in like ranger management. All right, that is who you're working with. Decide if you want to think if you want to move anywhere or anything while I get some of these packs up and out. Okay, Daisy winning the Red Sox lottery that is really yet. I mean, well, it was only paid off once. It's only paid off once. One of them has Chris Fitz. We're gonna count this one as one because I said why not. So we're just basically doing it four real breaks. You know, I mean, I'm not gonna do the like a one box divisional. I'm not gonna count that, but. PYTs or the full blown just is only gonna suck one after we figure out who's in this. You don't want it to count. Yeah, I mean. We'll see. Come on, random sauce. Let's see what you did for everybody. Come on, Black Refractor autographs. Be in up in on here. you weren't terribly offended by some gay character that I heard is in that movie. Did you have to cross a picket line? Sky Blue, Monte Harrison, Brewers. Sky Blue, Jake Gatewood, Brewers. Brewers strong so far. Brewers strong so far. Lucas Giolito. Sky's Blues. First autograph is for the Phillies. The bad Phillies, Scott Kingery. That's his first Bowman. He's a youngster. He still got some time to put some stuff together. Black Wave, Tanner Rainey, Reds. Like a fishing boat or like a charter boat. Trevor McGill, Sky Blue for the Padres. Kyle Crick, Green Paper, San Francisco Giants. I think I actually have to go out on a boat here soon. I don't really want to. Purple Refractor, Kevin Newman, Pirates. For somebody's birthday party. Like out, taking it out to a sandbar or something and hanging out. It's not what I feel like for, you know, crazy awesome. Black Refractor autograph! Cody Ponce, Brouhaha's. So we may be back to it. We might be back to it. I've never been on a cruise. Have you been on them before, Bagger? Drew Finley, Yankees. Because I think I'd like to do maybe a 2 or 3 day cruise just to see if I think I could tolerate it. Because I'm worried that it'd just be like so packed with people that I would just lose my doo-doo. Cam Gibson, Black Wave for the Detroit Tigers. All right, let me start there. Huh, nice. I would be interested in doing like an Alaska cruise, I think. Like that would probably be pretty. Hey, Daisy, I don't like that you're not feeling good. I don't like it at all. Cornelius Randolph, Phillies, Sky Blue. Where is this one going, Bagger, that you're taking now? The ever-popular Tate Matheny. The Boston Red Sox base auto. Where do you sail out of? Do you like you come all the way down to Miami, or you do like Cape Canaveral? Don't, I think they have them there. All right, Chris Fitz, I will look into what weirdness that is. Aaron Judge, Black Wave for the Yankees. Somebody needs to go in and fix whatever coding makes this store do weird stuff like that. We have got a base autograph for the Brewers, Trent Clark. I mean, I would obviously refund anybody that had gotten into it too after you did. Tyler Stevenson, Reds. Or, yeah, that's usually, I mean, that's, you can come all the way down to Miami if you want to, or they, a lot of them go out of there. Have you been to Cape Canaveral? I haven't been in a number of years, but I've always been fond of that place. It's kind of cool, especially if you like any NASA type stuff. Caprillon, Sky Blue. Gold paper for Ash Russell of the Royals. Sky Blue, Cody Ponce. Brouhahas. I think I'm seeing a lot of Brewers. Ahmed Rosario, a blue refractor for the Mets. I can tell you for a fact that we will not be pulling an Ahmed Rosario super out of this. Or I guess we could still get the other one. Zach Irwin, Sky Blue, White Sox. Black paper for Steven Duggar of the Giants. Yeah, I just heard that they've like backed off on like the number and size of flights to Cuba, that it's not as quite as popular as it used to be. Josh Naylor, purple refractor, Marlins. But if you're going to Cuba, yeah. Come by and say hello. Black refractor autograph, Rangers. Michael Matula. I believe the word is pimp. Not retired. Pimp. I'm actually trying to plan a short vacation for the wifey pool and I. Justin Cohen, Sky Blue for the Marlins. She's got some airline miles that we need to use. Gold ink. We got some gold ink. It's not Connor Biggio. It is a pitcher. It is for the Diamondbacks, Alex Young, gold refractor autograph. And it's an eBay 101, 1 out of 50. Double bonus. Go ahead and add $3 to that one, folks. I have half, like, narrowed down, like, I think, like, where we may go. Like, either the Pacific Northwest, like Portland, Washington, something like that. Desmond Lindsay, Black Wave. New England area, somewhere. This place, Mackinac Island in Michigan. Who I hear lovely things about. Ryan Clark for the Braves, sky blue. A green paper for Sean Newcomb of the Angels. Or Savannah, perhaps. I just want to go somewhere that we've never been. Alex Robinson, sky blue, Twins. Your initiation card is Tyler J. Tyler J. Perfect. I'm not like as much of a music fan as she is for the Nashville. I mean, it's probably nice, but I think she is like more wants like more scenery, you know, like either pretty trees or pretty mountains or, you know, stuff like or like old timey kind of stuff. And another black refractor autograph going to the Braves this time, 3 out of 35. I do like barbecue. Do like barbecue. A gold and a black already out of this one. Gold and a black in this one. Yeah, like New England might be a little tough because she doesn't eat like fish. So I don't know how she would do with like all the chowder and whatnot that they have up there. Take it easy, bud. Take it easy, Ma. Black Wave Sky Bolt A's. .305. Sun. Represent. Hunter Harvey Sky Blue. A black paper for Tyler Nevin of the Rockies. They did. Well, I mean, some colored. Yeah, well, yeah, technically, the Jays did. Some colored paper. Yeah, she is, like, all up into that southern kind of stuff, you know, too. Well, I mean, I am, too, but. So, like that. She's always wanted to go there. Blue refractor Albert Almora for the Cubs. One thing that I will say, that I don't remember seeing, like, blue refractor autographs. I don't really remember seeing a lot of blue out of this. And for the Twins, Tyler J. I don't know. I'm trying to get her to, like, make the... Like, I narrowed it down. I want her to make the decision on where we're going to go, and then I'll handle, like, all of the details and preparation and whatnot. Do what I do best and organize. Get that one out the way. Get this one over here. Yes, I mean, the only reason I would say, like, maybe not North Carolina kind of mountains is because we've both been there. Like, I mean, my mom is from North Carolina, so, like, that's where we always went on vacation. Ronaldo Lopez, Sky Blue Nationals. And I think some of her family is from up there, too, and where she would go, like, you know, Parkway. What random? Okay, West Virginia. My dad's from West Virginia, but we never really visited there that much. Oh. I mean, I've got 4 PYTs that I would very much like to get out of the store. 2 Bowmans, a optic football, and a prism, mosaic prism. Trent Clark Brewers. So I'm saying if we can get rid of those 4, I give away $500 to each break. Now it's, I don't know, we've got the Bowman random one done, so I'm considering like maybe switching out the Bowman random for the mosaic prism and saying we got to do the other Bowman and the optic. Greg Pickett, the optic is like the biggest gots to get done. Michael Matula, I can't have any more people coming in asking when it's going to go. When it's going to go, when it's going to go. Sky Blue, Joe McCarthy for the Rays. For the Cubs, Ian Happ. Face autograph. It's a good card. Walker Buehler for the Los Angeles Dodgers in a black wave format. Nick Howard, Sky Blue for the Reds. Black Paper, Kevin Kramer for the Pirates. Purple Refractor, Thomas Eshelman, Astros. And good one for the Tigers. Christian Stewart, Refractor Autograph Tigers. Good card. Good card. Anybody do anything tomorrow that's fun that I should know about? Benton Moss, Sky Blue. While I'm here working my fingers to the bone, risking paper cuts at every turn. for the Pirates. Green refractor autograph, Kevin Newman, 48 out of 99. Color, color, and more color. DJ Stewart, Black Wave, Orioles. Sky Blue, Drew Finley for the Yankees. A black paper, Tate Matheny for the Red Sox. We've had a Tate Matheny hot rack. Damn it, why am I getting this mixed up all of a sudden when I've been doing it the right way the whole time? Sky Blue for Chris Betts of the Rays. Do it that way. If this is autoed, do they come autoed? I think they do. If it's autoed, it's going to be nice. It's not, but still. It is a printing plate. The yellow plate for Josh Naylor of the Marlins. We all know yellow is the best plate to have. So congratulations, Marlins. And Josh Naylor, good player. And then right after that, 2 out of 5. Red refractor, Courtney Hawkins. White Sox. No ink. So that's basically useless. Kind of interest anybody in a red Courtney Hawkins? Autograph, Cardinals, Jake Woodford. You want it, Josh? All right. Are you a Courtney Hawkins fan? Or you just want it because it's shiny? Blake Trahan, Reds, blue. They drew Finley, black paper, Yankees. All right. Fair. I mean, I was curious. Refractor autograph, Diamondbacks, Alex Young. That's all I needed to hear. I can make your pants clap. Kevin Newman, Black Wave, Pirates. I should really start acting. Like, I think I should start taking improv classes. I think everybody would love that. And then maybe put together a comedy troupe of some kind and go out on the road. You know what I'm saying? And Does that sound like a plan? Like a good plan? Or just a plan? Sky Blue, Josh Stylemount. I would have to get over my fear of doing things in front of people. Refractor autograph for the Rangers, Dylan Tate. Yes, Davis. It's not good. It's not good. I mean, we did get two black autographs out of it, so there is that. I'm going to do some repricing before 7 goes in the store. Thomas Eshelman, Black Wave for the Astros. Parker French, Sky Blue for the Rockies. Black Paper, Chris Ingram for the Mets. Blue Refractor, Avery Romero for the Marlins. Wait, we've only had... Do we have two or three black autos in this? It's been two, three, I think. Three, I believe. And then maybe 4. Black Refractor autograph, Chris Betts, Rays. For the Rays. Blue paper for Alex Robinson of the Twins. You have to let the super just come to you. I don't know if you can pray for it. You just have to let it flow into your chi or your chakra or whatnot. Tyler Nevin, Black Wave. But really, I mean, I should have more supers for the amount of this stuff that I've opened. Sky Blue, Kevin Kramer, Pirates. Black Paper, Carson Fulmer, White Sox. Purple Refractor, Kevin Kramer, Pirates. Braves base autograph, Michael Soraka. Soraka. Let's get this paper up. Are you serious, Davis? Are you being for reals with me? Because that's crazy. That's nuts. Grant Hocken, Sky Blue Indians. Purple Refractor, Aaron Judge for the Yankees. I would just love to know how they ended up sorting that out. Like you're saying, like, send this stack in the U.S. version and send this stack to Asia. Kyle Crick, Sky Blue, Giants. A Lucas Williams black paper for the Phillies. I will try, Dakota. I will try. Preston Morrison, sky blue for the Cubs. Brewers, Cody Ponce up next. Chris Ingram, Black Wave for the Mets. Tyron Taylor, Sky Blue for the Brouhaha. A Sean Newcomb, Blue Paper for the Angels. God, I almost just want to put... Green Refractor autograph, maybe? Nah. Roman Quinn for the Phillies, Green Refractor. All the colors in Asia. They just, I don't know, whoever did a bad job or a good job, depending on who you're talking to. Kevin Newman, refractor for the Pirates. National Black Shirt, how are you doing today? Nice to see you. Giants, purple, refractor, autograph, Andrew Suarez. I'm not sure that we really appreciate just how much hotness comes out of this. Like, just how many colored autographs, how many refractors. Hard to. Black Wave, Mark Mathias, Indians. Okay, we got three more autos, one more box. Sky Blue, Kyle Zimmer for the Royals. Boston Red Sox, black refractor autograph, Tate Matheny. I feel like we are just dancing around. Dancing around the mega auto. What if it's in the ones that are marked black? What if that's what they're saying? That the good, that all of the super crazy good people are in those. Nolan Watson, black Wave Royals. Sky Blue, Tyler Bead for the Giants. A blue paper for Roman Collins of the Royals. Green refractor for Zech Lemon of the San Diego Padres. Damn it, man. How am I... I think because I'm staring at what's in my hand and not where I'm going. That's how I'm managing it. Come on, two more. Let them be fancy. Let them be fancy. DJ Peterson, blue, sky blue for the Mariners. Black paper for Zach Irwin of the White Sox. Purple refractor, Blake Perkins for the Nationals. Refractor autograph for Ian Happ of the Cubs. It's a good card. We hit a black Ian Happ auto out of the last case. Or no. Was it? It was, yeah. Was it this? Now I'm just confusing myself. Peter Lambert. Rockies. Base. That's what it seems like. Antonio Sentian for the Reds. Black Wave. Alright. Let me clean up. We'll do a recap of what autos came out. And again, as a reminder, it's all color, man. That's all color. Refractors, papers, black waves. Ain't no joke, son. All right, let's see what we got. Andrew Suarez, Giants, purple. Refractor, Kevin Newman, Pirates. Cody Ponce, base for the Brewers. Soraka, Braves, base. Chris Betts, black for the Rays. Dylan Tate refractor. And Alex Young refractor. Jake Woodford, Cardinals base. Christian Stewart refractor for the Tigers. Good card. The Ian Happ base. Cubs. Astros. Connor Biggio base. Kevin Newman, purple or purple green for the Pirates. Tyler J. base for the Twins. Colby Allard, black for the Braves, and Alex Young, gold for the Diamondbacks. Michael Matula, Rangers, black. Trent Clark, base. Tate Matheny, base. Drew Finley, base. Cody Ponce, black. Scott Kingery, base. Peter Lambert, base. And Ian Happ, refractor. And a Tate Matheny, black. So five blacks, three colored. One, two, three, four, five, and five refractors. It's just magical. It is just magical. I mean, it's been like five or six. And all of them. Gelf swears that he thought it was six in all of them. All right, I'm gonna turn this off.